In my 41 years of working for the city of Charlotte, I have never witnessed the things that we have seen in the past 48 hours. This is not Charlotte. Charlotte is a community where we work toward tolerance and we work towards understanding. Charlotte is a community that together seeks the truth. I'm urging each of you to come together in peace. We are a peaceful people.